I can't believe it's gonna take nearly 3 hours to upload this video.